Let's go. Let's duel. It's time to duel. I wonder what people got today. Hey, I'm still going a second though. Hopefully this isn't a one turn winner. We'll see if I regret it or not. If we even get to duel, come on! Nope. Let's try again. Lavage. Savage. Oh, am I going second? I'm going second. They have plans. Okay, well I can work with this. Cyber. Better if I was on this side. Yeah. You know what? Screw it. Who cares if I'm covering my deck? I'll be on this side. Okay, what did he do? Cannot be normal summoned or set. Must be special summoned with the effect of Drytron. Okay. You want a Drytron monster, a ritual monster from your hand or field, special summon this card. Come on. Interesting, it's a one-star monster. Summoning. Yeah, I didn't see that one coming. You guys really like the XYZs, huh? Thank you.
ritual summoning. Wow. What a first turn. And Xe summoning.
How disrespectful would it have been if I had a Raigeki in my hand right now? What are you doing? Cards to see it. We can't all be blessed like this guy. I'm blessed to just have six cards in your hand, and blessed to be able to summon two XYZs. And then the ritual summon twice. Herald of Ultimateness! Alright. Done yet? Is it my move? Do I get to play the game? Not after you put your face down, huh? Now I get to move, huh? Okay, that's nice. Alright, let's see what I get. What's my draw? Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Well, I guess I have to. Screw it. Stop it. Oh, you're Maxine. That's cute. Well, I didn't say I was gonna special summon. Send a card from my deck to the grave. Send you. Listen, I thought it was supposed to be my turn. That's what I thought. Woo!
question is, do I get to use Red Eyes with Chain the turn I use it? I don't think so, right?
Oh, no!
Let me activate it. Herald of Ultimateness, you ruined my turn. This guy is disconnecting. Oh, they disconnected. Well, I won. That's what they get for taking so long and trying to take my turn. What is this hand? Oh my goodness. Ugh. Alright, well, I'll have to make do. This is exactly what I thought. Oh, pendulum deck. That's nice. Wonder if this pendulum deck can handle mirror forts. Pendulum summon. Magician. 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 Woo. Magician. Magician. Where's the dragon? Everybody uses you. Oh, Polymer. Boom. Ow. Oh, okay. A very odd choice. My draw. Ooh. Cause I contribute it and then some. Yeah, Red Eyes Zombie Dragon isn't bad. Yeah.
Okay. Might as well. Turn one, red eye zombie dragon. Bam. Bam. Blam. Okay. I think I'll attack you first. Boom. And my turn. Ooh, I could stop pendulum summoning. Right?
With that?
This is fun. Bye bye. Boom. Then I get to banish. Okay. For the gold, aren't you? Too bad I have this. Whoa, what? This is not affected by... Wow, that's crazy. It's not affected by traps. Insane. Wow. Actually insane. Gotta hate it when monsters aren't affected by traps. At all. I'll go first. I'll give going first a shot. I'm not used to going first with this deck, but I'll try it. Oh, what a terrible way to lose. Man. It's so sad. Okay. Not a good hand at all. Dark Bride. I got Zombie World. You know, that's cool. Set you. Two face downs. Ugh.
Okay.
So most likely blue eyes. Okay. Let's do that. Eyes on sight. Which card should I send to the green?
You.
Okay. And grab you. Send you to the grave. Alright, flip summon you. My battle phase. Are you gonna use its effect? Let's see, what dragon are you summoning? Okay. That's cool. Hopefully I chose a decent card. Come on. This is so, just such a bad draw. Oh, well, never mind. I forgot what his wyvern does have an effect. Let's bring him back. Not too bad of a situation. I don't think you guys are dragons anymore. You did a lot of face downs. Place this anyway, just in case he tries to destroy any cards. Oh yeah, no, I don't want that. Yeah, I don't want you to use that. No. No, thank you. I'm good off that. Nope. Pretty petty. I wonder what those face downs are. Necro World Banshee. Okay, so they weren't anything you could use. Alright. Took that one. Alright, hopefully I get a good hand this time. I'm gonna go first again. Just cause this guy's a goblin. Oh my gosh, the goblin people. They're very sus. Not a bad hand. I can work with this. Ash Blossom turn one. Or is it a maxi? Might be ash blossoms. It's gotta be ash blossom. No, what's that? Destroys my monster? Okay, fair. And they get banished. Okay. Well, there goes a pretty decent start. He must have got a bad hand too. Unless he has something crazy in his hand. Ooh, this isn't bad though. This is actually really good. Unless he has another one of those cards. Nope. Right? Oh, he does. Wait, no, he doesn't. Okay, cool. All down to this last draw. Tri-Brigade, okay. Did he bait me? To force all those monsters to no longer be... They're probably beasts now, so they're not able to be affected by the zombie. Okay. He might have baited me. Might have been smart to do it to banish Shogun Saga anyway. Ooh, yeah, this is gonna get. Never let a Tri-Brigade deck start. Gosh, why do they have effects like this? Why? That's just like, oh my gosh. How is that fun? You just yoink my card and send it back to my hand. And he didn't attack. Maybe he wasn't allowed to attack. Interesting. Okay. Well, now what do I do? Well, there's that. Can you stop me? Okay. How many times? Oh, as much as you want. As much as you want, I see. That's fine by me, keep lowering it. You coward. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, you have just that. Great. You got a spell card. Yeah, no, this is about to... This is gonna be obnoxious. Yep, and a trap card. Ooh. Cancel all my effects. Why is it allowed to do it so many times? Oh my gosh. Ew. Why do you access code talker? Well, that was fun. All my effects were null void, because one card's able to cancel out three different effects. Yu-Gi-Oh's fun. It's fun when one card can literally ruin an entire duel. Oh, another goblin. Here we go. What more obnoxious stuff must I deal with today? I got an Ash Blossom this time, though. I wonder how it's gonna do. Should I Red Eyes Fusion round start? Hell no. Because every time I do that, there's always something bad that happens. So, Machinery Squire. Ash Blossom. What is with everybody having turn one max season Ash Blossoms already? I usually rarely get that to happen for me. Should I? No, I'm not gonna waste. It doesn't matter. I'm only special summoning once. I don't really care. Well, actually, I'm special summoning twice, but I really don't care. Sorry, I can't special summon a million times like most people can, so you're not gonna get the maximum potential out of this. But you're gonna get something, you know? Should I set Red Eyes Fusion? If I set it, I can use it. This is risky though, but it's a play. Let's go. Screw it, it's a play.
Alright, this man has seven cards in his hand. What's he gonna do?
Another one? Gonna go for Cyber and Dragon. Thank you.
she out. It's fine. Will I get to use? No, probably not. Yeah. Ow. Okay. That's great. And face down, alright. And another face down, alright. My draw. Give me something good. Another Necro War Banshee. Okay, not bad. It's something. Because he's able to do that. XYZs are so much fun! You're so much fun. That's fine. Whatever. Works in the grave too. What's this? Can I, in response to that? Response to that? You're so annoying. You're very annoying. Cybers are so annoying. Everything's so annoying right now. Like, why? Why? Why can everything just cancel everything? That's one monster. Think you're so cool with your cybers, huh? Cyber Dragon Core, you gonna summon another Cyber Dragon? You don't really need to. Probably dead at this point. Triple tribute. XYZ. Hmm. It's just like stuff like that that makes you like wish like XYZs didn't exist. It's just nice. It's nice to be able to just do whatever when you summon one monster that has like seven different effects that allows you to do whatever. Like, screw my plan. You know, my plan doesn't matter. You have infinite stores of ideals that you can just press a button and you get it. Like, cool. I'm not sure I could have done anything better in that play anyway. If they're not gonna give me anything good in my hand, I can't really do anything about that. Oh, another cyber dragon. Got all the good spells, huh? Cyber. I just wish, you know. What a godly hand. Like, oh my gosh, man. Congrats. You got every card you needed. Insane. I guess I can't top deck like that. Man, that's insane. Like, this guy just got the best hand ever first turn. Wow. Like, let me give you a round of applause, bud. That's amazing. Just wow. Wow, man. As well. You gonna negate it? I mean, you can. That's all you seem to be able to do. But you can only do it once per turn. You're not. Okay, cool. No.
2000. You're activating your effect, huh? That's cute. Yeah. No. No. How about no? So sick of you guys. No. Sick of you cyber guys. Yeah, end your phase. That's right. It's my move now. Challenge my attack power, that's perfectly fine with me, because I'm gonna go over yours. How about no? Just to be petty. How about no? Just because that's what you guys want to do. No. Just no. What? It has a graveyard effect? What? Since when does a card have an effect? That is the most petty card I've ever seen in my life. What? If it's negated, it just goes again? That's disgusting. Yugioh, why? 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 This isn't even Zane's deck. This literally isn't even from... This isn't even from GX. Why are you sucking this deck so hard? And you're gonna let him come back? Wow. I'm amazed, Yugioh. I'm amazed. I am amazed. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Wow. This is so fake. This is so fake. This is so fake. That's just like... Wow, dude. Just wow, dude. Wow. Wow, these cyber decks. Wow. That's cute. That's mega cute. Like, mega cute. And I have nothing. Like, nothing. I can't sacrifice the zombie monster. I have no zombie monsters. How am I supposed to use this? I can't. I lose. Again. Wow. I lose again. Because of one card that, when negated, it still works. Why? How is that fair? Wow. Who thought that was okay? I need to talk to the Yu-Gi-Oh team. Well, I think that's it for me. I can't. I've never in my life have I witnessed a card that, when negated, it's even better. It's like, oh wow, you negated me? That's even better. It's what I wanted you to do. Super petty. Super petty card. Never in my life. I mean, granted, it was a petty move.
but I just didn't want them to have any more crap on their field. But no, let them have more dragons. Let him get his cyber end, it's not even a cyber end dragon. Let him have his cyber force dragon, or whatever it's called. His cyber dragon infinity. Wow, Yu-Gi-Oh. Master Duel. Bring back old Yu-Gi-Oh. What is this? What's this XYZ stuff? What's with this Link Monster stuff, guys? Like, what happened to good old fusions and synchros? What happened to the good old days? Yu-Gi-Oh's dead. It's official. Alright. I'm out. Peace.